Alright. I remember to turn beeps back on. Originally, I thought they were super annoying, but that was probably me just, you know, playing around with it, and it like beeps every time it like changes screen and all that kind of stuff. We'll see. This should allow me to start it later and stop it sooner, which should allow for more interesting content.